December 20th, 2015, the WSC has held its first heavyweight world title match in Japan. There, Japan's Tomoya Takahashi defeated the number one ranked fighter in the WSCS and took home the championship belt. Now, WSCS is back in Japan for more of Tomoya Takahashi. The WSCS presents a non-title match. WSCS Heavyweight World Champion Tomoya Takahashi faces off with the giant Milton. August 13th, Sunday at Gibeous Hall. It's Bone Crash Japan versus Team Tiny Brazil, fighting it out in a 4-meter ring. Watch as Japan's first heavyweight champion Takahashi goes toe-to-toe with the giant Milton, 6'6", 290 pounds, from Brazil. Catch the excitement. Take part in the blood, the guts, the glory. This WSCS Knuckle Fighting Match, Sunday, August 13th, at